New Orleans, of course, is a popular city for young professionals, but for some, finding an affordable place to live in the city limits is quite a challenge. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson is on your side with the concerns of incomes and housing prices just not adding up, Gina.
Scott, so many people are moving to New Orleans, and quite frankly, who could blame them? One of the best places for startups and entrepreneurs, just last week named one of the top places to find a tech job. While more and more people are coming to New Orleans to work and live, some locals are having a tougher time.
And we see a number of entrepreneurial types hiring on a daily basis, and that they can't, you know, pull the talent in fast enough.
You've seen the headlines. New Orleans is a boom town, one of the best places to start a business, and is attracting more professionals than ever before.
Good news is a lot of the folks that are moving here because they've been offered wonderful competitive jobs, and so they have the salaries that enable them to navigate the housing market.
But when it comes to finding places to live, some locals are having a different experience.
It's frustrating, and I didn't think that it would be this difficult to just find houses, especially for the working class.
Kamal Dorsey is an administrator for a healthcare company. He says looking for affordable housing has been tough, to say the least.
When we're talking about this housing difficulty, we're talking about teachers, about police officers, firefighters. We're talking about regular people, middle class people who just don't have enough money to afford this market.
Some housing advocates say it's a common concern in the city where incomes and housing prices often don't meet.
The numbers tell the story. Average income for families in New Orleans has stayed about the same for the past 10 years. But on the other hand, the cost of housing has risen by about 37%.
As the city continues to attract the best and brightest talent from across the country to live, work, and play, some locals may consider looking elsewhere to do the same.
It's kind of frustrating, too, when you're trying to find housing and try to keep your talent within the city and your skills within the city. That's why I'm seeking to go elsewhere. I love New Orleans. I'm always loved New Orleans, but I'm going to go where the opportunity grows and I can grow.
Now, experts say you should spend about 30 to 35% of your income on housing, but some in New Orleans are spending closer to 50% of their income on a quality place to live. Scott.
All right, Gina, thanks. There are programs available to help people find affordable, quality housing, including the city's bond loan program and grants, but you still have to fall within certain income requirements to qualify. Weather now.